Welcome to the Windows Club. If Cortana voice commands are not working on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to check for voice activation settings. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings menu, go to the Privacy and Security tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, scroll down and click on Voice activation. Now you'll find this option for let apps access voice activation services. Make sure that the switch is on and then click on the download pointing arrow and then turn the other switch on too. After this, if there are any apps associated with it, you can turn that on too. After this, go to microphone to enable the microphone. It will take you to a different window. Make sure that the microphone access is on and the access for Cortana is also on. It is off right now, so I'll turn the switch on. The last solution will be to run the Windows Store Apps Troubleshooter. Right click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. Go to the System tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select Troubleshoot. Then select Other Troubleshooters. Now scroll down to the absolute bottom where you find the Windows Store Apps Troubleshooter and click on Run corresponding to it. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.